Hey, Connie, got your message. Brief overview then. This is the auxiliary power port I was talking about. Just a cigarette lighter. Just mounted it into this box I already had. But I'm using that to run cameras, anything else externally outside of the boat. But currently, while it stuff's in the boat, runs from the battery through the spar all the way back aft to the rear of the boat. And then part of it is sent to this foot switch, there we are, to run the trolling motor. And also to turn the nav lights on and off. But the rest of it, I've got through this throw and stow bag, I call it, basically. Old laptop bag I have from 2000. I threw all my electronic stuff in there and I hardwired it. Made it pretty rigid, so literally you can throw it around. The only thing you got to be concerned with is the inverter. I have it on an external mesh pocket in this setup, so it gets plenty of airflow. But otherwise, the same. Here's my other DC hardwired outlet I have back here, and that orange cord goes to the bag. So you can run DC speakers with no inverters, camera with the inverter. Believe it or not, I even had my little coffee pot set up there for my morning coffee this morning. It worked quite well. Anyway, that's a quick overview. Questions, comments, concerns, give me a holler. Otherwise, I'll see you out there on the water. Catch a big one.